Don't cry.
I'm not crying.
What don't cry.
I'm crying.
You're gonna look like you're crying.
Huh? Anthony, wake up, bro. It's a big day. Wake up.
What's happening today?
Two words for you, Anthony.
Lamborghini. Aventador.
Bro, it is such a big day.
Bro, how would you feel if you got Lamborghini bought for you? Logan is going to be so hype.
Ohio's better.
Oh. Wow! Ohio!
It's Ohio versus Michigan.
Fight! Come on, fight!
Oh! World star! Oh my god!
Good morning, Erica.
Good morning.
She doesn't want to be on camera this early.
I'm just so excited. I can't hold back. Oh my gosh, guys. Good morning, Jake Paulers. Good morning, the world. If you are new here, I'm Jake Paul. I don't know who that is. It's my friend Anthony, actually. Get up. This is the Team 10 house, and it is lit every single day, bro. Let's go. Okay, guys, here is the game plan. So, if you don't know, today is my brother's birthday. Super ironic that is on April Fool's, but I kid you not, it is his birthday. And so, I was like, yo, why not play an April Fool's joke on my brother? We're in a prank wars right now. And so I'm like, okay, I'm gonna get him a Lamborghini Aventador for his birthday and make him think that it's the most real thing ever. So for the past like couple of hours, we've been putting everything together to make it seem like I actually bought him a Lamborghini Aventador, and it's gonna be a complete prank. Right now, my good friend Andy Frisella is on the way to my house right now. He has a Lamborghini Aventador. He's letting us use it for the day. It looks brand new. We get to drive it around.
We have this giant bow smorgasbordish thingy that we're gonna put on top of the car so that when my brother walks out, it looks like a gift. We have these dealership papers made up that we're gonna stick on the inside of the window,
which is what it looks like when you buy a new car. And Andy has his car cover for the Lamborghini, which we're gonna put over it, so that's kind of like a reveal for my brother.
And then we're gonna reveal to him that it was a joke, but I don't wanna break his heart and lie to him, so I still got him this little mini Lamborghini. So technically, it's not a lie that I got him a Lamborghini.
Oh my god, is that messed up? I think it's a little bit messed up. This is gonna be heartbreaking for him, but it's gonna be absolutely hilarious.
I'm also gonna be on FaceTime with my mom, who's an incredible actor, oddly enough, and she is going to be like, oh my gosh, Logan, like, I wish I could be there for this moment. Jake was telling me about it, blah, 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 congratulations. And Logan's going to believe it. The reason why we wanna make this so believable is because the Lamborghini Aventador is such an expensive car, and so if Logan gets any, like, slight clue that it's a joke or a prank, he's not gonna believe it. Another thing that we have to our advantage is that Logan doesn't know a lot about cars, so I don't know if he's gonna know how expensive the Aventador is. He might just think that it's like a cheaper Lamborghini.
So basically what's gonna happen is
we're all gonna go over to my brother's apartment. He's expecting us. I told him that I was gonna give him a gift. So we're gonna go up to his apartment and I'm gonna give him this gift that I actually got him. It's like a little jacket or whatever. And then AJ is gonna sing him happy birthday to make this like so much more real. And then we're gonna be like, yo, but that's not it. We have another gift for you in the parking garage. So we'll go down to the second floor of the parking garage, and I'm going to hand him this card. He's gonna open it up, and the Lamborghini key is gonna be inside of there, taped to this.
Ooh, I'm getting chills. Just
bro, once he opens the card, he's gonna see the Lamborghini key, and I think he'll put the two and two together. He'll run out the doors, and the Lamborghini will be sitting right there with like everyone like congratulating him. I just have to play it off as it's so real for like a good 5 minutes.
Yeah, like get really emotional, get really like, I'm gonna, this is serious. Like,
chop some onions up and try and cry.
Bring it in a bag.
I think you got it, bro. I mean,
when do we break it to him that it's like fake though?
That's tough, dude. He's gonna be heartbroken. I'd say like 5 minutes after.
I don't want it to go too long. Like, the longer it goes.
Jake Paulers, it's every day, bro. We're so ready to do this.
Okay, guys, so here's the Lamborghini. My boy Andy just got here. Yo, this is so real. Like, it looks brand new.
This looks brand new.
Yo, it's popping, guys.
Andy, this is the squad.
What's up, bro?
What's up, brother? Are you ready for this?
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
It's about to go down.
Yeah, dude, I got my car cover in there too.
So dude, it I looks checked. Brand new too. Yeah. Like,
I think I've got the window sticker in there.
Oh, we printed up some.
Oh, okay, cool.
We printed up some, but if you have it, maybe.
Yeah.
This is so believable.
We got the car cover here.
This is gonna work flawlessly, dude.
I have a giant bow, and I'm gonna have my mom on FaceTime.
Sick. That's my truck.
That's badass.
Jake's Tacoma.
Yeah, man.
Logan, I'm not sorry, bro. It's prank wars. You're gonna have a hard time up in this one.
This is the SV. For those of you who don't know, this is like another like $50,000 to $70,000 on top of a regular Aventador. So if anyone knows anything about cars, $300,000 car. Believable though. Very believable.
So what's the fastest you hit in reverse?
I don't know, man.
It goes fast forward, but what about reverse?
I don't know. We might have to do an experiment today.
We hit 52 in reverse.
52?
Yeah. We might have totaled the car, but we still hit 52 in reverse.
I think that's faster than it goes in forward.
Yeah.
Toyota, we out here, cuz.
Yo. Okay, mom. So I'm filming a video right now for my brother's birthday. Oh, by the way, happy birthday, Logan. If you're watching this vlog, I'm sorry, bro, but happy birthday. I need your help. Basically, I'm pranking Logan. I'm making him think that I bought him a Lamborghini. I'm gonna have you on FaceTime when we reveal it to him. And I want you to be like, I wish I was there for this moment. Like, I was trying to fly out and like book a flight, but like, congratulations and all this, and like, make it more, even more real. Can you do that?
Okay. Yep.
Okay. I love you, mom. I'll text you like 5 minutes before.
Okay.
All right. Bye.
Logan? He's asleep.
Okay, so we have one problem. Logan's asleep. Ugh, what do we do? Okay, all right, we'll figure it out.
All right, squad, you ready to mob over there and
let's
get him?
Let's get him.
Bro, I don't know if this is funny or if it's too far, but let's just do it, bro. Let's just do it.
It's gonna be so heartbreaking.
Shotgun!
How do I open this?
Ooh, so dope.
Woo! So where are we going?
Hollywood.
Hollywood?
Yeah.
All right.
This car is absolutely insane. You know, I'm either getting this or a Huracan.
You should get both.
My man's a savage. You're so right. I'll see you guys there. Almost at my brother's house, guys. First of all, this car is amazing. I feel really bad, but we're gonna get set up. My brother just woke up. He has no idea what's going on, and we have about 30 minutes to set up, and then we're gonna get rolling with this prank. I'm dead, bro.
Oh, dude. Crushes dreams.
It's so mean, but so funny. Here's what I will say though on camera right now, with Andy as my witness, is one day I'm gonna actually buy my brother a Lamborghini. So that's, Logan, I got you, bro. And I promise, I make this promise to you.
You never use this cover except for now.
So the rest of the squad is on their way here. Basically, Logan's gonna come walking out of this door once I give him the card with the Lamborghini key on it.
He's gonna see this like nice presentation.
Oh my gosh.
All right, after 45 minutes, you guys arrive. Thank you. Okay, so Logan's ready for us to come up there. I'm gonna give him this gift.
We have to prep the Lambo with these stickers. All right, so we're putting the dealer sticker on right now on the inside of the window.
Yeah, it's gotta be on the inside of the window facing out. The window's too thin to fit it anywhere on the window. Oh, it looks really real. It looks really real.
It looks so real.
Oh man, it looks really good. It looks really good, actually.
Oh my gosh, it looks so real.
It looks
so
real.
This looks incredibly real. Oh my gosh. Let's put it under the cover.
So when we put the cover, because the car's hot.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Happy birthday. That was the placing of Logan's real gift.
All right, so when he drives away, that's gonna be there. And I actually got him a Lambo, so it's fine. Okay, guys, so the car is like completely ready. Actually starting to get nervous for this to work. We're gonna go up there. I'm gonna give him this gift, and I'm gonna say, wait, there's more.
He has no idea.
Bro, I'm nervous, actually. And I didn't even actually get him a Lambo.
8th floor.
I'm starting to get nervous.
What's up?
What's up?
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. Where's Logan getting in the shower?
Yeah.
Bird attack.
Yo, Logan, happy birthday, bro.
Yo, that's my boy coming in my bathroom when I'm showering and naked.
He's naked right now.
I'm literally 100% naked. If you don't put me on your vlog, I'll be disappointed.
That's my boy. I got you a gift, but I'll let you finish your shower, okay?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Come here. Give me the camera.
Yo, that's my boy.
Yo.
Yo. Hey. Happy birthday, bro.
Yo.
You're 22.
I'm 22, bro.
Yo, you are 22.
Oh my gosh, this is weird, bro, because I'm naked and stuff.
Yeah, yeah, it's fine though.
Are your viewers we're okay?
It's bonding.
Let me finish showering. Okay, I'm naked and I'll come out.
All right, cool, sounds good.
Logan has no idea. He's in the shower right now. We have to wait. I'm like really nervous. You don't even know what's going on, right?
No freaking clue, man.
Dude, I'm so nervous. Yo, by the way, bro.
Happy birthday.
Thanks, bro.
So the duct tape is still on here. The duct tape is still there.
Every night I come here and I'm like, damn.
Go over in that corner and peel the duct tape back. You'll see a little something, bro.
I'm so intrigued. Like, what could this be?
Right in here, right here?
Yeah, yeah, down a little bit. Down a little bit. See how the duct tape kind of loose like this?
Right here?
Yeah.
Oh,
yo,
that's bad. The paint's peeling off. Yeah, let's just walk away. We
suck. You guys suck, bro. Yeah. Someone texted me. They're like, all you gotta do is take a, what's that thing girls do with their hair?
Hair dry.
All you gotta do is take a hair dry and do it.
That'll make it worse.
Yo, I just picture myself the whole wall. Just, yeah, sick, dude. Dumb.
Get dressed, bro, and I'm gonna give you these gifts. Get dressed.
Fuck out, dude.
Happy birthday to you.
Yo, what?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Logan.
Yo, I feel like a teenage girl.
Happy birthday to you.
Woo! Happy birthday, Logan!
Jay Mitchell, like and subscribe.
Oh, always plug. Okay, that's fine. Dude, happy birthday. I brought AJ all the way out here just to sing that. That's it, though.
That's your moment's done.
All right, see you, AJ. Bye, AJ. That's the bathroom. All right, cool. Logan.
Bro, for your 22nd birthday, we've gone through a lot together.
We've worked very hard.
And accomplished a lot in the past 3 years in Los Angeles.
Factual.
So, I got you this.
You got me a box?
Yeah, bro.
I love you for that.
What's in the box?
What's in the box?
What's in the box?
Should I open it?
Yeah, open it. Open
How
it.
Am I gonna do that if I'm vlogging with I got one you. Hand? That's my boy.
Should the Low Gang Paulers see first?
Yeah, that's fine. Oh!
Yo, you got me!
A jacket. Yeah. Yeah, bro. American flag jacket.
Yo!
It's dope, right?
Yeah! I've always wanted this, bro. I'm gonna put it on and wear it.
You should do that right now. Are you excited?
Heck yeah.
Alright.
I'm feeling like this is some sort of joke.
No.
Great jacket. That's serious.
Yeah, that's a serious jacket. Look at that.
You're going to the club, you wear that.
Throw that on. Do you think if a girl sees me, she'll be like, damn.
Yeah.
I feel like there's something else.
No, dude, that's it.
We'll see you later, bro.
Yeah.
Alright, you guys ready to go?
Yeah.
Happy birthday. I don't believe it.
Happy birthday, bro. Maybe we'll link up for dinner later. Alright.
Catch.
Yeah, okay. Something like that.
Little does he know. Pause. Suspenseful pause. Okay, let's go back.
Psych! Psych! You got me a car! You got me a car! He got me a car!
Dude, did you?
What? Did you just pull that out of thin air?
What, you got me
a
car?
No, I didn't get you anything.
No, but we should go to the second floor.
My car is on that level.
Yeah. Or maybe I did
Or maybe we just car. Tuned your car up a little bit.
It's my birthday.
Yeah.
You got me a car.
No one said that.
No one said anything.
Should I put on shoes?
Yeah, put on shoes. Yeah, put on shoes. Yeah, put on some shoes.
You want that?
No, I was just kidding.
Did he just pull that out of nowhere?
Did you tell him?
You didn't even tell me.
You didn't tell him.
Oh, we didn't tell him.
No. You didn't even tell him?
No, just.
He just thought of it.
He came up with it in his head. Don't just play it off like he
thought. Oh, because it's kind of like a typical thing to do.
Yeah, yeah,
but you would be like, no. Seriously, don't tell him, though.
Okay. Yeah. Off camera.
All right.
Hey,
bro. Yeah, Logan.
Hey.
Logan, what's up, bro? Come on.
Right this way.
You know where the elevator is.
Elevator's right here.
No, Logan, back this way. This way, Logan.
He's not used to surprises.
Yo, it just like, it doesn't make any sense, bro. You got me a car, bro. You Oprah'd me and you said you get a car.
We're gonna go down there and I gotta prep some people.
Some people?
So you're gonna wait.
You're just gonna wait.
He goes out and
And plug his ears too.
Yeah, I got you. You're just gonna wait behind the doors while he goes out there. Yeah.
What's going on?
Bro.
What? Where are you going?
What's up, guys?
Say hi to my vlog, dude.
What's his birthday?
Yeah,
it's my birthday.
You know what's funny about that? Do that again, bro. Do that again with the double. Yo, because I'm 22, cuz.
Ooh.
I'm talking about them double deuces, baby. Let's go. Ooh. Hashtag vlog, dude.
Yeah, take him back here.
Yeah. Stay there. Actually, plug his ears, though.
Okay, we're good?
Yeah.
We're good?
Everything's set up. Here's the big reveal.
All right, Pam is on FaceTime.
Yo,
what?
Come over here, Logan.
Yo, wait, close the door.
Bro. This is the real deal. No more around. Feel my heart.
Oh,
He snapped.
Got you, bro.
Oh, yo. You being nervous makes me nervous. Wait.
Dude.
Yo, I'm nervous now. Oh, no.
This is like so much planning and.
No.
You're my brother, bro. This is for Hollywood.
Is this it?
Let's keep on working hard.
Yo.
Put your hand out and close your eyes.
No, shut up, bro.
Close your eyes.
I was joking about the car.
Close your eyes.
Yo, you're gonna make me cry.
Don't cry.
If I cry, I'm gonna vlog.
I'm about to cry
too.
Bro, come here. Seriously.
Oh, no. Oh, no. What is he doing? Make me cry. My first.
Dude, don't cry. Close your eyes.
Yo, this is so sentimental.
Don't cry, bro.
I'm only crying so I won't cry. Not because
you. Keep your eyes closed.
Oh, gosh, Jake. Isn't it? Are you gonna put a snake in my
eye?
Alright. I can't tell what it is yet.
Ready?
Yeah.
You can open them.
Nah, what is this, bro?
Dude, my heart's beating out of my chest right
now. Yeah.
Yo.
Yo,
shut up, bro.
All right, bro.
Why did you say Lamborghini, bro?
All right. Yo, stop. Stop, Jake. Bro, no. He did not do this. Nah, it's just prank wars. It's a prank. Admit it's a prank.
It's not, bro. It's not. Happy birthday, bro.
You did not just give me a Lamborghini, bro.
Happy birthday.
Yo! No, you did not! No! Jake, no, you did not, bro! No! Yo, stop! Jake! No! No, you did not, Jake! Give me a Lamborghini, admit it's a prank!
I'm so excited for this moment. I so wish I could be there in person. It's really, really special.
She couldn't come.
This
is like so much planning.
Check the passenger side door.
Bro, that's not mine.
Check the passenger side window.
That can't be mine, bro. Bro, this is the sexiest car of my life, bro. Like, bro, dude, we walk outside through the W and there's like this Lambo sitting there and I'm like, I want that. Yo, no, you did not buy me this Lambo.
Start it up, bro. I'm speechless.
Yo, what? Bro, what is our
I
life?
Drove it here.
What are we doing, bro?
I drove it here.
Yo,
it's
what?
The best car in the world.
Yo, what? Shut up, Jake.
The price?
Yo, shut. Yo, shut up. Admit it's a prank.
Start it up, bro.
Open it. Yo, it does not. It's a Lamborghini, bro. Do they know how much it costs?
I mean, yeah. Bro, start it up.
Okay.
Go in the driver's seat and start it up.
Bro, I don't even know how to. This is futuristic, bro.
Look at the door.
Yo! Yo, come on, bro. Yo, I actually fit. I feel like I don't get sports cars because I won't fit, and I fit in this car.
Dude, this car is like.
Yo, shut up.
Top notch.
There's so many buttons. I'm in a spaceship, I feel like.
You need a little flashlight?
Oh!
Yeah.
I found it!
Yo!
It's amazing! What? Yo, there's a keyboard in front of me, there's a computer.
Oh my God.
Rev it up. Oh my gosh.
This might be one of the best moments of my life.
Don't cry.
I'm not crying.
What don't makes cry.
You crying?
You're gonna look like you're crying.
I'm sweating from my eyes. Like that's all. Like I was getting a pump in it and my eyes are sweating.
Don't cry.
I'm sweating from my eyes.
Don't cry.
I don't cry, I'm a man.
No way.
Hey, you guys sold my car yet?
What are you guys doing?
Here's the keys, bro.
April Fools, man.
Oh! It went there! April Fools, baby!
I feel really bad. It was too far.
We really got
you. We really got you something.
I'm like, who's this guy?
I feel really bad. I got you a Lambo still, bro.
Oh!
Yo!
Every year.
April Fool's.
I forget it's my birthday on April Fool's Day.
I feel really bad.
Yo, you should feel bad.
I feel so bad.
Yo,
like that.
I was plotting. I'm like, I'm gonna buy my brother $500,000 car.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna get my bro a Rolls Royce.
Oh my God.
All canceled now.
Oh
cancel the orders.
I honestly, like, I didn't think you were gonna believe it at all. And then when you said this is the greatest moment of your life, I feel really bad.
In his defense, when we were planning, I was like, yo, do you feel bad at all? He's like, dude, I feel really bad, but one day I am gonna buy him a Lamborghini.
Yeah, I'm going to buy you one. And it's not, I'm not even gonna vlog it,
you know,
so you
what?
Know it's
no,
real.
No, no. Keep your Lambo, bro.
The only thing I need from you, bro, is nothing.
Take your jacket, bro. Legitimately, you know what I'm mad at? That my birthday falls on April Fool's Day. Cause every
Here.
This exact thing happens.
This is the third Lambo I've been given.
Actually, bro, I feel-
Today.
I'm sorry, like, it went so far.
You're about to cry.
I'm about to cry.
Dude, I actually feel really bad. Like, now I feel like I have to buy your Lambo.
How did you speed up your heart, bro?
Acting, bro. Acting classes.
Straight up, I was like, oh, yeah, you are nervous.
Honestly, I feel really bad. Like, I don't know. I can't stress it enough.
You know what's funny?
Because you were so happy.
You know what's funny, bro? I feel bad, too.
You feel terrible.
Yeah, yeah, I
like
feel
your
horrible.
Day is ruined.
Yeah, my day
did you
sucked.
Think you're going to, like, drive around a Lambo for the rest of the day?
For the rest of his life, bro. He had a Lambo for life.
Andy, we pulled it off.
Dude, we were over there listening. You can't fake that kind of enthusiasm.
This was too
Frank
far.
Wars. It was too far.
This was too far.
This was too far, wasn't it?
I'm sitting here, and I'm thinking about what just went down.
Did my mom on video make it more...
Yo, that too! Yo, you got mom in on this.
It's every day, bro. Merch link in bio. No.
Jake Paulers, what's poppin'? Check out this new merch. Ooh, that merch is hot, boy. New items of merchandise, limited time. Click the link.
Yo, if you're plugging, I'm plugging. My new merch is now out. Link in bro, bio.
You plug it. Go right now.
Go to my YouTube.com/LoganPaulVlogs. We're savage and merch link in the description. I don't know what to
that
say.
That makes
bro.
Up for it, right?
That's like a Lamborghini worth a free promo.
Everyone go buy his merch so that he can buy a Lambo.
You know how much this car actually is, by the way?
500, 600.
It's an SV, bro.
No yeah.
SV. No
way. I'll buy it off you right now, cash.
I'm sorry, dude. That's all I have to say.
I'm sorry too, bro. Why'd I have to be born on this day? How did I not know? Beyond just like prank wars, bro, it's April Fool's Day.
Yeah.
I mean, technically I still got you that Lambo right there, so that's fine.
It's so messed up. It's so messed up.
It really is. Now you get to come back with some fire. Because we're at a whole nother level of prank wars now.
Yeah, whatever you guys were at, like...
It's the next level.
Bro, and we were already...
Very high.
I destroyed your pool and you destroyed my room.
I duct tape, yeah. So, like, it's at the next level. And the viewers are just going to have to stay tuned, but...
You guys are going to have to stay tuned. Because on my channel, you...
Ah!
Dude, I felt bad even asking you for the key, bro. Like, I just wanted you to keep it because I felt so bad.
Have you guys met yet?
Yeah. No, by the way, and...
Logan Paul, nice
to meet you, bro.
This guy. That's dope, dude.
I do have to say that this car is very attractive.
Bro, it's seriously physically attractive. Like, physically.
Jake Paulers, we just took it to a whole nother level. I'm in awe right now. If you want to see more of our life and stuff like that, go to my Instagram, @JakePaul. You can see more stuff like this.
Andy, my boy,
yeah,
thank
bro.
You so much for helping.
Yeah, bro.
I'll see you later, guys. Yeah. You can check out his stuff on his Instagram or YouTube link in the description. Yeah.
Dude, I felt seriously bad asking. This dude, he never even met me before. So
I know.
He's like, who the f*** is this guy? Yeah.
No way. Things just took a twist for the unexpected.
What are you saying?
There's only one way that I can come back from this, and it's if I buy a Lambo.
And you say,
F*** you, Jake Paul.
My boy is actually about to go to the dealership right now. Are you serious, or are you just...
There's nothing else to do, right?
I don't know what else
it's
to do.
It's your 22nd birthday.
Yeah.
You're killing it.
Yeah.
If he actually buys a Lambo because of this...
The way this is gonna work, bro, is if you end your video here, and then my video is the continuation of your prank.
Where you actually go and buy a Lambo.
Like a collab.
Everybody's like, are you serious?
Like, if this actually happened.
No, it
like
has that. To happen. How many chances are you gonna have to do something this epic ever?
In one day.
Ever.
On your birthday.
Again.
My boy's about to buy a Lamborghini after right, I pranked him with a Lamborghini.
It's reverse prank.
I got pranked. I don't even know. Bro, I don't want to say this right now, but should I get one too?
Whoa, yo.
Matching Lambos.
Yo, Jake, here's the thing. Here's what we gotta think about.
He's gonna buy another one if you guys buy one.
Yo, what?
What?
Wait. If I get one, you're getting one?
If we're going all in, right?
Oh my God! Oh my God! Three Lambos! We got three people!
Three Lambos!
And that's why I don't think I should have said that. Oh my God! Now it's peer pressure. Oh God!
No!
You're when right. You work hard, you see results. I don't know, that's what I'm saying, bro.
We're gonna need a lot of merch sales, Jake Paulers.
It's not like, oh man, I might not be making money in 2 years. Bro, if we just keep grinding and make our way to the top, what is a Lambo right now, bro?
Oh my God.
Bro, this will be the
a
most
moment.
Epic
day.
Moment on YouTube.
You're right. This will be
who
the
has,
most.
Who has done this?
Who has done, are you, Andy, are you going in on this, Andy?
You guys gotta both get one.
That's why
I feel like I shouldn't have said that. This will be the most epic thing that's ever happened on YouTube.
Raise it.
Levelry.
Next levelry.
Thank you. That was a life lesson that he just spit.
Life is about right taking now. Risks and making yourself feel uncomfortable. Like if you ever feel comfortable, you're not doing
you're
it right.
Right. So if we buy a Lambo.
And I feel uncomfortable right now.
If we buy a Lambo and we actually like our bank accounts go
then we gotta work harder.
Exactly.
Let's go!
I think now's the time you stop talking about it and you do it.
Oh, let's go!
To the Lamborghini dealership. Oh my gosh.
Kate, you know what this means, bro?
You're not gonna have a desk anymore because I have to park it in the garage.
Oh, right.
Sorry, bro.
Okay. You know, actually, I love cars enough. It's working.
That's my boy.
That's my boy, Cade!
Taking off the sticker. And I'm gonna use that $5,000 to put a down payment on the Lamborghini because he didn't follow through on the deal. Thanks, Logan. All right, guys, so we came to the dealership. You have to figure out what happened in tomorrow's vlog, so make sure you're subscribed to see that. Jake Paulers, we killed it today. I'm sorry again, Logan, but we have good news for you guys. Lamborghinis. So happy birthday, Logan.
Thank you, bro. This is weird.
We're brothers.
That's true.
And it's like just such a monumental moment, I think. And I was saying it on your vlog a little bit, but like a couple of years ago, I wasn't really doing anything. I was had bad grades.
This is true.
I was falling asleep in class. My teachers were making fun of me. I didn't know what I wanted to do in life. And so if you ever feel like there's not hope out there for you guys, you can become anything you want, and legit, don't let other people put you down.
Legit, I put him down all the time, and like I'm super impressed that he was able to do it. No, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Like,
but grades don't mean anything. Like, that's what I'm trying to put out there.
Exactly.
Like,
find what you do well and kill go. It. That's kill like it. Focus on your thing and rock it, dude.
And dab on them haters.
And dab on them haters, and then buy yourself a Lambo.
That's not necessarily the right step.
No, don't do that. We're really dumb.
Yeah. But Jake Paulers, I will see you guys tomorrow because it's every day, bro.
Bruh.
Peace.
Make sure you're subscribed to keep up with my life on a daily basis. And if you want to see more content, check out yesterday's vlog because it is super lit. Plus, I have a second channel, Jake Paul 2, which you guys can subscribe to right now. And if you want to see more content from everyone in the house, our group channel is called Team 10.
Check it.
See you guys tomorrow.
Peace.